pedo contigo, hombrecito? Why are you making so much noise? I don't know what that weird man and you are playing. You know I see you on the cameras, Merlan. You want me to call the police? No manches, güey. The truth is that I hate my job. I could be somewhere more bonito. Break everything you want, hombrecito. Let's see if this way, with a little luck, I get fired. Vuelve pronto. Hey, hombrecito, let's make a deal. If you manage to go through all the cameras in record time, I will give you a prize. Don't judge me. I need some entertainment. When you are ready, come here and speak with me again. Preparados? Listos? Ya!
Huh? Huh? Congratulations, Rod, for your 15th birthday. Be strong. We heard about the death of Joseph Sullivan. I wish I could be with you right now, but the Lord requires me here a little more. Congratulations, Rod, for your 16th birthday. Even though I can't come to you, you can visit me whenever you want. Don't resent me for not seeing you. If you knew why, I can't go see you. Congratulations, Rod, for your 17th birthday. Please, come see me. I ask you. Congratulations, Rod, for your 18th birthday. Congratulations, Rod, for your 19th birthday. For your 20th birthday. 21st birthday. 22nd birthday. 23rd birthday. 24th birthday. Congratulations, Rod, for your 25th birthday. This will be the last time I write to you. It seems that nothing I say is enough for you to come back to me. Even so, I never stop dreaming of the day you and I meet again. We have so much to talk about. I want to hug you like when you were 4 years old and you were with me. Keep the book I give you as your most precious asset, for I will reveal a secret that only Joseph Sullivan knew. He stole it from me, but now I give it to you. Thanks to the fact that more time has passed, I have been able to improve the formula. You are my son, and you deserve it all. I will give you the opportunity to synthesize an extraordinary chemical compound with equal force to create a sparkling sun of life or a moon full of death. Warmly, your mother, who will always be with you, Sister Madeline, S.M.
All together.
You're a great team. Hi, kids.
No.
Did you think I'm dumb?
We are a great team. Please.
No.
You're a...